Hello, my friends, and welcome back. I'm so thankful that you are here. Now, I recently made a math hack video that you all just loved, and you wanted me to make another one that's just a little bit trickier. So here's our problem. I want you to pause the video and try it out, see how you do, and then go over the answer with me. So we're going to be following PEMDAS, okay? So parentheses, exponents, multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction. However, in Canada, it is actually bed mass. And I want to show you why that's actually so important for you to remember. So first we have parentheses and then exponents. And multiplication and division are buddies. So we go from left to right. Now notice here, our Canadian friends, they go division, multiplication, left to right. So really, it doesn't matter which one goes first because they're buddies. We just always let the one that's on the left go first and then the one on the right. And then it's going to be the same with addition and subtraction. Addition and subtraction are buddies, so whichever one is on the left first goes first, followed by the one that is on the right. All right, let's give this a try. So first thing, we have parentheses. Inside, we only have three. There's nothing we can do. Okay, exponents next. So we have 6 squared. So whenever you have a number to a squared, it's just going to be that number times itself. So 6 times 6 is 36. Divided by 2 times 3 plus 4. I always like to rewrite my problems because then I'm going to be much less likely to make any errors. Okay, so now I have 36 divided by 2. Because remember, multiplication and division are buddies. And now I have 18 times 3, which is just going to be 54 plus 4. Add those up, and my answer here is going to be 58. So I wanted to see what the calculator would do if I type this problem exactly as written in my calculator. So I started off with my phone, and I don't know if you know this, but if you turn your phone to the side, you will get a much more in-depth calculator. But look at what answer it gave me, 5.14. Not the right answer. But then I used my TI-30XS calculator, typed it in exactly the way it is, and I got the right answer, which is 58. So really be mindful of the calculator that you're using, and does that calculator follow the order of operations correctly? Friends, thank you for sticking to the end of the video. Definitely make sure that you remember PEMDAS, or you Canadian friends, bed mass, so that you always get these types of questions correct. Because if you just plug it into the calculator, sometimes the calculator gets it wrong. Or if you just go straight left to right, you're going to get the question wrong. And you know, and I know, that those test writers are a little bit tricky, right? So they're going to be putting the wrong answer as an option, the answer that most people get. But now you know the trick so that you will always get this question or these types of questions right. My friends, thank you so much for being here. I'm thankful for you. Make sure that you believe in yourself just like I believe in you.